fast, windy, water's pretty clean. Not the cleanest I've seen it, but it's clean. Out there to fish lures, like the fish lures, that's all good. I love the fish lures and I can do very well with lures, but I also like to catch fish. And when I know there's fish in that area, I'm gonna fish with them with whatever I got, you know, be it lures or cut bait or live bait. And I guess my point is this: I'm not in a tournament and I'm fishing and I know there's fish where I'm at, I'm gonna feed them what they want if I can't get them on what I got. Now people look at gulp as an artificial, which it is, but it technically is not much different than using cut bait, fresh cut bait. I've seen tournaments where they turn around, do the same thing I'm doing with cut bait. They'll put it on a jig head and let it sit against the bank, or put it on a Carolina rig and let it sit against the bank. And to me, that is no different and using bait. It does the same thing. It sits there and it just lets out a scent. To me, if you want to catch, you fish the way you fish. Don't fish the way that somebody else feels that you have to fish. Diehard lure fishermen don't like bait, that's all fine. Like I said, I'm out here, I want to catch fish, I don't want to watch fish. So I'm going to do what I can to get fish. I use a variety of baits. Topwaters is my main go-to. I like hard body baits, Rapalas, X-Wraps, MR-17s for trout. and for reds. But as I said, if I can't get them on a lure, and I know they're there, I'm going to the next best thing. I'm going to get what they want. I'm going to get that meat.
off. Got away with my plug. Damn gill plates.